That's where he came from, I think. So let's make our way back around. However we can. Yes, sir.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Yes, Pathfinder. I can run back here and change the direction of that thing.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Because we've
Extreme
been here.
Cold is detected, Pathfinder.
That's that, okay.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
You talk way too much. Where am I? Can I? Yeah. I don't think I could have got out of that little area. Things here. Let's just recharge real quick. And head back. I gotta make my way back across that. Ah! Damn it!
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Here you go. Oh, barely made that, huh? And that was a close one, too.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Okay, so
life
now...
support is stable.
Change this. That goes away. And this goes up. Oh, jeez. That's a lot. I gotta get a head start. Run and jump.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Oh, goody.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
What are we highlighting? Should I be messing with that yet, or should I look around? Let's just look around. Dead end.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Okay.
Life support restored.
Oh, goody. There's a console here stuck in the ground. Okay, I guess we can't go anywhere. I gotta mess with this console. Maybe this console helps power on everything.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Severe.
Did that even do anything?
Question. So we can't mess with that one, but maybe it it took away the shield. Wait, hold on. Where's the next shield? Bring it back. We just recharge and then I'll...
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Good God, Sam. Come on. Gotta hurry. That one's still in the ground. Let's see if it changes anything around here. Still on the ground. These interfaces are all stuck in the ground. up there is a shield, apparently. Oh wait, there's an interface here as well.
Oh, look at this.
Gonna die though. That's just in time? How's that? Gonna die. Will this bring the shield back? Thank God.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Nitrate infuser. Mod slot. Ooh, plus one mod slot. You may apply one such augment to a gun during the development process. Plus one mod slot. Pretty cool. I haven't seen that before. Okay, so that goes here, and that's it. Okay.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Can I leave? That makes that go down. Okay. We're very limited here. So, wait, what's this then? Can I mess with this thing? Oh, there's a container here. Remnant polymer and iso-inlaid circuitry. What else happens? That's that one. Yeah, don't be standing on that one, guys. Here's the other one. So, that's not far enough to really get us anywhere. Did any other consoles appear or anything else happen? Time to look around here. What about this one? Oh! Okay.
Life support levels critical. Please seek safety.
Doing it. So hopefully we won't have to reset everything. We can just go boop. Oh, now the other one's permanently up there? What am I supposed to do with this, though? Bridges other remnant systems. That makes that go away. When it makes this one go up. But we can't do anything with that one. Jump to that one? Is there any reason for me to jump to this? I can't do anything with it. It also leads up there. That just makes it go away. This over here. We need another shield so I don't have to keep undoing this. This is a pain. Okay, I need to recharge. This would be a little easier to figure out if I didn't have to keep running back here. That one all the way up there. Have I even messed with that one yet? Not sure if I don't think I've even been up here.
That'll help.
It helped? What did it do? All these are connected.
Life support levels critical. Please seek safety.
Yeah. That time you were actually helpful. Sheesh. Thank God for these things, man. Now they keep remarking that this stuff is helping, but I haven't been to this one, have I? Or have I? Or is this the one I just came from? So with this, don't fall down there. We can jump across. It's just another way over? Because it looked like that the thing needed more power. I couldn't select anything. Oh.
Get ready to fight!
It's a thing that attacks. I think it just jumped. Oh. Well, that was different. I really don't know what I'm doing here with this crap. Just trying not to die. Oh, you know, I need to level up. Let's finish this stuff off. Shield damage bonus for pull. Or restored shield whilst pull is maintained to hold an enemy. Now let's do anti-shields. Alright, that's full. Singularity. Plus 100 damage versus shields. Or recharge speed. Shields. Kinetic channeler unlocked. The adept profile is now at rank 3. Okay. He's got only 4 points. We can put it into one of these things. Energy drain. Grenade. Oh, grenade. Not grenade. Because that's 5. So energy drain or Avenger strike. Actually, no. Just energy drain. Never mind. Or one of the others. Resilience. Yeah, I'll do this. Plus 15% health and plus 20% shield regen. Boom. PB. Again, 4 points. How about Duelist? Plus 20% melee damage, plus 30% to all power effect durations. Good overall increase. And done. Now I'm going to save again. Because I did all that.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
So that was different. That thing turned into a... So am I supposed to hit these all in a row or something? Why do they say just in time? Is it really just in time? Now that thing's back, that turns into an enemy. And this is off. And I'm breathing hard.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable. Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
What would I do without all that information? I have no idea. Didn't even know I could fall that way. Turns into an enemy. That's what I don't like. It's pretty random.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
So...
temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
When we hit those high ones, it's not these, not this one, but over here, it looked like it was going to help us get across. So we need to hit this again. Hmm. I think it just helps us get over there. Sorry, guys. This must be really boring to watch.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support restored.
Okay. Can I head back from where I came then? It's not... Oh, I made it.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Nothing new going on over here, right? No.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Ah! Yeah, now I fell.
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support at 100%.
Yeah, where do I go from there? Wait, that's not a ledge I can go on? I'm gonna die, cause I... Where the hell do I go now? Stay safe. Come on. Well, I wanted to hit the other thing. Actually, I did hit him. Oh, there's a guy over there. Jumping to safety. Now, can we actually do anything with that console? That's what I want to know. Can't. I'm guessing this kills me.
Life support systems offline.
So, I don't know. We have to... I mean, there it is. Oh! Oh, these guys respawn?
Let's do it!
They respawn now.
Now's the time to attack!
Oh. There's another one. I guess I should dodge better. Aha! Yeah, that's just what I need in the middle of a battle.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Sweep the area. Oh, now we can do it. Was it bugged? What's coming? Where? Oh. We have to run away from that? Wait. It's telling me to go this way. Oh, I can't. Wait.
Reinforcements!
What reinforcements? There's another. Somewhere. Go up. No! No! Come on! Okay, I could just run. Made it. Oh, I almost didn't make it. What was that? I have to do this now?
Man, now it gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Huh. You have gained one cryopod point. That's it? I'm done? Well, that one was a lot quicker than the other vault. Yeah. Cool. Up we go. We. Somehow they were already up here waiting for me, it seems. So a hazard level 1 now, not 2.
Pathfinder, air temperature has increased by 13 degrees since activating the vault.
Nice.
With a reduced cloud cover, solar energy will escalate dramatically.
Cool.
Our people can start a life here.
Okay, so stay tuned for next episode. Yeah, I'm gonna go settle the outpost. I can't help but thinking at these point places of interest, I think it's just that. That there might be a quest leading there. I hate going to places twice, you know. So I guess here the place of interest is the thing, There's a point of interest there, though. We're gonna go colonize this place. Or try to. That'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.